Are you ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm ready to hear, man. Okay, people on the stage. The queen of the British music world and the purveyors of artificial hips. Huh? It's your own, your very own, bitch.
Known for such numbers as I had a little thrush, but now it's gone away. I've got a very sound and the most round. Get a passenger. See if I can't stretch a pound. So I'm going to get out, get some somebody around. I'll back off. Who are you pushing now?
77, you know, the problems. I was on the bus, anyway, I'm on the bus, the stop searched. They're strip searching all these old ladies, right? I said, well, I'm sorry, dear, this is political correctness gone mad. It's not really likely to be me. I had a point, there was no point saying it. To be fair, I was wearing a headscarf. But you know, I was inadvertently to blame for Enoch Powell's Rivers of Blood speech.
It was April 68, indeed, I'm saying theatrical deeds. In the war, perhaps, and grand. It wasn't grand, but I was playing someone's grand. Catching hand in a bar, by some man, seaboard. But I thought, boy, who's that rapping at my door? Knock, knock, yes, what is he not? She says, rivers of blood, blood, that's what's up. Rivers of blood, blood, that's what's up. It's gonna set the UK on fire. One big violent funeral pyre. Racial future's dire. I heard it from the bus driver. I said, yes, and that little he owes me a fiver. Knock, knock, who's there?
Enoch.
Enoch who?
Enoch.
Well, he owes me a fiver. And never saw back.
Ever seen a lot of me today.
I'd have bought in the ass.
Bring it down.
I'd have bought in a vest.
Bring it down.
I'd have bought up a vest.
Bring it down.
I'd have bought in a...
Bring it. Bring it. Bring it. Bring it.
Means you cannot help but be elect, all right? The way I set up the question, all right? You can't fail. You can't fail. Whatever you say will be funny, all right? You can't fail. What is your favourite milky drink?
Milk.
That's quite funny. What is that there?
Sounds a bit silly, but
you can't fault him the logic. So you're a singer-songwriter?
Singer-songwriter.
What do you sing about? Boys, I suppose, and things like that.
I like to sing about my pain.
Oh, dear.
Older than my years.
This gentleman's been in show business for 70 years, ladies and gentlemen. He used to have his own troupe of performing poodles, ladies and gentlemen. Now that's not class. I don't know what it is. All right? Until it's warmed up, is he always like this?